Ellie, you know who we are.
Come on, be real.
So what questions you got? What questions do you have?
What do you think happens on fight night?
Okay. Come to Knuckleheads. We'll tell you about it.
Plain and simple. We all know Victor is the better boxer than Brandon. As long as Victor doesn't get caught on the inside with Brandon's uppercuts,
Victor's gonna quit.
Brandon's gonna knock out. Brandon Rios in the camp of Victor Ortiz. And today, special guest, who's here today, Brandon?
Hey, what did he do to Conor McGregor, Brandon?
Are you guys fucking surprised? That's what he did. Are you guys surprised?
Brandon Rios.
What up? YouTube, Facebook, whatever the fuck you are.
What's up, mate?
I'm kind of scared. I don't want to spar him.
You're scared, huh?
I'm fucking shitting a bridge right now.
He's scared. He's scared, Juan.
He came in at 69. He's dropping a pound a day. He's doing it the right way now. You know what I mean? Yesterday, he came in at 69. Today, at 68.
You like 69? 69? Is that your favorite number?
No, I'm not a 69 person. Because I don't like to,
That's not ladylike.
I'm not one of those fucking cheap hoes. You know what I mean? I'm not a prostitute dude 69. I'm not a cheap hoe.
So who are you going to spar today, Brandon?
Michael Jackson and Tito Brown.
So who else? You spar Nate a little bit?
No, I'm going to do it with Damien.
And one round with Nate?
Nate, you don't want the fire?
Nate, when I'm done with them, we'll work. You and I will work.
Hey, it's cool that he came to visit you, though.
Okay, he came to boxing.
Not with me, he came to box.
If he becomes a boxer, he becomes one of the most famous boxers overnight.
He might be good, you know? He got balls, that's what it takes. A lot of fans like people with hearts and balls. If you have a heart and balls, you know, you get a lot of good following.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.